In this gentle, relaxing, guided meditation, you will connect with a spirit guide. While you sleep, safely, peacefully, and calmly receiving guidance about some question or pressing issue you might have before going. Listen to this meditation whenever you feel in need of extra comfort or guidance, or just a reassuring sense that you are never truly alone. So close your eyes. Settle down, breathe, inhale deeply, fully, and completely. Allowing your chest, ribs, lungs, and your abdomen to fill up with air and to rise and fall gently as you begin to drift, into a deeply relaxed feeling. Letting yourself let go completely. Letting yourself surrender completely. To the moment. Releasing any thoughts. Worries you may have apart from the question you would most like to ask. Breathing deeper and deeper now. And as your breathing becomes even more still, just continue to see if you can let go even more. Knowing that you are safe abundantly loved. As you drift off to sleep, I call upon Archangel Michael to wrap you up in his cloaks of protection, to watch over you as you sleep, to cover your entire body and being. With several shields, cloaks, and structures of protection. That allow in only the highest and most loving vibrations. Continue to breathe. Knowing that you are safe in his care. Under his watchful and protective gaze. Knowing that the only energies that can engage with you now are those that come in love and work in loving service to the One, to all beings, and to the Most High. Breathe deeply. And let yourself be carried away, wrapped up within the wings of a million loving, caring, giving, angels of love and light. Surrender to their love. Feel yourself immersed and centered in their light. And see if you can just let go a little more. Just drifting and dreaming and dropping and letting go. Feeling yourself surrounded now by loving angels, guardian angels, and spirit guides. That's right. Just allow yourself to drift and dream. Drift and dream. Knowing that in the morning,
in the morning, in the morning, in the morning,
or whenever you awaken,
whenever you awaken, whenever you awaken
from this sleep,
from this sleep, from this
that you're now, this,
that you're now, that you're now
falling into,
falling into,
falling into,
falling into,
you will have had a beautiful,
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 precious,
divine, and divine,
divine
meeting.
A meeting, a meeting
with one of your spirit guides. Perhaps with your entire team of spirit guides. And you will know exactly what you need to do next. Just breathing normally now. Breathing and softening, softening and breathing. Drifting off to sleep, letting go, allowing all good things, all wisdom, beauty, joy, love, and light to find you now. These things, these good, beautiful, and true things, and nothing else. And when you're ready to fully let go, when you're ready to allow that precious and beautiful sleep to take over your body, your heart, your soul, and your mind, that heavenly, sweet, divine sleep. You will let go that final, final, final piece of resistance and drop into the arms of the guides, teachers, healers, and loved ones who have just the perfect message for you now. You'll sleep peacefully, blissfully, sweetly, sleeping, trusting, and resting deeper than ever before. Deeper and deeper into this truly nourishing, healing, blissful rest for your heart, your body, your mind, your spirit, and your soul, knowing that you are completely safe, totally loved, and ready to be held with all the kindness, care, and wisdom your soul came into this rest, this sleep, to receive. I'll leave you now to enjoy this beautiful healing, nourishing, rejuvenating sleep. This connection, this communion, this divinely inspirational and instructional meeting with your guides and loved ones. And when you awaken, you will return after a deep, nourishing, restful sleep. Feeling healed, whole, safe, loved, and wiser.